And just the first week back, and already the federal government has locked in support for its tax cuts and its industrial relations changes. Labor says the reforms will improve the rights of casuals, gig economy workers and truckies. However, business is backing the coalition's claims it will mean more red tape and a bigger financial burden for employers.
Businesses are trying to understand the full implications of these laws, and that is going to be quite challenging.